He's just trying to find his way to Walmart. Oh shit.